The sister just told me this afternoon that all the prayers she has been praying in the family, why are things still happening wrong? I told her, with all due respect, you are proud. You overestimate your prayer. Some of the things that has lasted for 200 years, with your inconsistent prayer life for the last 3 years, you are saying, why has things not changed? Are you not proud? The prayer you are praying, you are not even consistent in it. Show me Mark chapter 6, verse 7. I just want to pick something there. And I want a few people that want to pray with me. We can't be many. We can't be more than 10 that want to pray. What do you think? Once I notice you don't want to pray, I will just send you to the back. You notice the people, some of the people at the back, they are just walking like this. And the reason why I didn't say anything is that there are new faces. If I find an old face here and you are not praying, I will send you out. I will give you transport money. I'm not sent to everybody. You have your church and they are the same year after year. Since you are here, you need to abide. You need to crack the code of prayerlessness. There is a code that needs to crack. Your soul needs to obey to the powers of immortality. When the Spirit helps a man, you will know. That day you don't feel like. That's the day you... Let me test how Spirit helps a man. Look at this scripture. And the Bible says, and he called them. We'll just pray for 2 minutes. And he called them. And he called unto him the 12. And he began to send them forth. What? I didn't hear you. How many? Look around for somebody that has been praying. Face to face, find somebody that will ascend with you. 2 by 2. Face to face. 2 by 2. Face to face. 2 by 2. Face to face. Listen to me. One last instruction before you continue. Listen. Listen. There is a compound reaction. That's what we want to bring. So as you are praying, you hold the person. You vow. That's the way I pray in my heart. I vow. I'm not going to leave this my prayer partner. Until we bank open the gate of heaven. See, the reason why I'm here is because I don't like hearing he can't do it. It can't happen. Can it happen? That it can't is the reason why I'm here. Everything in that is stopping you from pressing into the new realm. Hold that your neighbor. Don't leave the person. I don't know how long your own will take. Fire star. Somebody pray. If you are following me online, find a neighbor, find a neighbor. It's time to pray. My oh spirit, a hungry generation has appeared and they need to pray, they need to press, they need to touch something, they need to crack open the gate of ordination, the gate of destiny. Sister, pray! Cacao, 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 cacao,
your prayer. Never, 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 never Something is on me. Something is on you, oh sister.